Yeah. Look, sometimes we just gotta keep pushing through. Life is not meant to be easy. It comes hard sometimes, and that's alright. Look, listen, I'll tell you my side. My life started back in 2001. It's never been the same. Everyone around me thought that I was lame. I would never talk to anybody. Anybody that I spoke to went to tell somebody that somebody told somebody else that somebody else went around and told the whole place that I talked to them. Now there's rumors. Everybody around me looking at me like a clown. I would always go back to the house, and I would tell my mama about my day, and I thought she didn't care. She would just tell me to put my head up and move on. But I wasn't the type of kid to just move on. I did go back to school the next day, and I didn't say a thing. I was just a quiet kid. I went to my desk, put my head down to rest, and everything after that was so quiet then. But it got worse. Everybody around me started looking at me, started meshing in. Look at him, what a mess. Yeah, that's stress. They started telling the teacher. The teacher gave me detention, and I went to the principal's office. Damn, I looked at them like, fuck you, that's not something you should mention. Just keep on paying attention. I'm losing my mind. I'm crying. I'm hurting myself inside. I'm dying. Yeah, I get it, I'm not perfect. I got many imperfections. All these people say they love me, but I know they all pretending. If they didn't want me back, then why they all tell me the opposite now? Is it cause I'm fucking rapping? I remember little young me struggling to find himself, cause he didn't know what he wanted to be. He was stuck between a cop, a wrestler, and a boxer, but now he just killing all these beats. Just a couple years forward, everything is killing me. Been taking music seriously since I was 18. This is not a dream anymore, it's my life now, cause this is where I wanna be. Honestly, I'm just using all this music as a shield for my depression that's trying to take me. Thanks God for the opportunity. Thanks God for the music, cause it really saved me before I killed me. Thank God for my family and friends. Thank you for the coworkers I'm with. Like, honestly, if it wasn't for them, I honestly think I would be dead. Christina, Liz, Carlos, anybody I know, really, thank you for everything. If it wasn't for you guys, I wouldn't be here at the moment, besides this music shit I'm doing. You guys really mean a lot to me. And it feels wonderful that you're still around me. We help each other out and better ourselves. And honestly, when you guys are around me, it makes me 10 times happier. You guys mean the world to me. Thank you.